I'm Kevin Torres in South Denver outside of JFK High School, where Denver police are investigating a case of sexual assault and kidnapping. A 17-year-old student is accused of committing those crimes. We'll have an interview with his friend and more details coming up on the Tuesday edition of 9 News at 9 and 9 News at 10.